Good morning everyone and welcome to my channel Little Tummy. Since it's a Sunday morning, we all wish to have a healthy breakfast. So today I'm making something with eggs. Yes, this winter we all prefer to have something healthy and nothing better than eggs. High protein and everything inside it. So let's make...
Hello friends, today we are going to make a recipe. I am helping my mom today because it's a Sunday. You know, I always help my mom. Today we are going to make a special recipe from eggs and bread. So the name of the recipe is Toad in a Hole of Egg. So there's a bowl here. We are going to add 6 eggs and biscuit.
So let's break the eggs.
Let's break the first egg. Break it very slowly. Here. So now we are going to add the last egg left in it. We have already added 5 eggs, so it's the 6th egg. Are you ready? Now we are going to whisk the eggs like this.
Now while Inaya is mixing and whisking the eggs, let's add the seasonings and other ingredients. I've taken almost 2 tablespoons of milk. Now the reason why we add milk into the egg is, it makes your omelette very fluffy. Now rest of the ingredient, I'm adding a little black pepper to it as per your taste. Now this is mixed herbs, oregano and rosemary in seasoning.
We have to keep whisking.
This is the chaat masala. As per your taste, if you really want to avoid this, you can. And some salt. I'm adding a little less salt because I'll be adding almost a tablespoon of grated cheese. This is simple Amul cheese, just grated. You can use mozzarella cheese. And now whisk completely everything together with the egg. Now Inaya has mixed everything together and now we stop whisking everything and keep this bowl a little aside. And I'm bringing this tray of bread. Now what we need to do is, this is simple bread, you can take a sandwich bread as well. I've taken a multigrain bread. Now what we have to do is, we have to remove the inner portion of this bread, leaving the edges. So let's start cutting it.
We are making a square shape from it.
Okay, so let's start cutting this with a sharp knife.
See, this is a bread.
Now I have removed the inner portion of the bread, as you can see, and I've left the edges. We need both these things together. So you can make almost 5 to 6 pieces of bread like this. And let's get started.
So we have cut the bread into squares. Now this is the outer portion and this is the square portion.
So we have already remove that bread pieces and kept aside along with the egg portion. Now what I've taken is a wok. I've heated it and now I'm going to put additional things into it to saute my vegetables.
Now we are going to put the butter into it.
Now along with the butter, I have taken almost 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil, because we need to saute our vegetables to be put in the egg.
Now we are adding some garlic into the wok. Oh. Now we are going to add the onions when the wok will heat up. Then we will add some green chili. Make sure that the green chili wouldn't be too much, otherwise it would be very spicy. Now we are going to put some capsicum. Now we have to mix it well. Now we are going to add some mushroom. Now we are going to add some salt for the seasoning. Now we are going to add some black pepper. Now we are going to add some herb mixture. And this is the last spice we are adding, and that is chaat masala. Now we are going to add some boiled corn. Now we are going to add some chicken sausages. And we have to keep mixing the vegetables.
Now I have mixed all the vegetables together, and I don't want that sogginess in the vegetables, so I am just keeping it half cooked so that the crunchiness is maintained into the vegetables. And now switch off the flame and let it cook for some time and remove it.
Now we are going to add some butter in the same wok.
Now since I've added the butter, let me just put the outer portion of the bread into this wok and add the vegetables in between. Now I'm dropping the vegetables that I've half cooked it evenly inside this hole. Once I've done this, let me add the egg portion on top of it. And now I'm actually closing this portion from the middle portion that I've cut from the bread. Now immediately close the lid of the wok so that it cooks for almost like 10 to 15 seconds on low flame. Now I'm removing the lid, almost like 15 to 30 seconds are up. Now let me just flip off this sandwich, holding it very nicely and carefully. And see, I flipped it. Now it's all cooked from one side. Let me again close the lid back and cook it for almost like 30 seconds on low flame. Now it's been 30 seconds. Let me remove the lid again and see if it's done on the other side as well. Just hold it very lightly. And I think it's almost done. If you can press it a little bit, just let it cook on all the edges as well. Let me just flip it now and see, and yes, it's cooked on both the sides. You can see the egg has been properly cooked. Now just remove it from this wok.
Now we are going to do the same process. Now we are going to add two breads this time. Now we have to put the same process in it. We are going to add the vegetables in the middle where we had cut in. Now put the egg on the top. This time we are adding some cheese. Now we are going to put the square pieces on top of the bread and push it down. Now we are going to put the lid on top of the breads and let it cook for some 1 minute.
Now let's just again check one side of the egg if it's done or not, and then flip it back. Now I've flipped it well equally and just press it a little bit so that all the edges are golden brown on the other side as well, and then cover it again for almost like 30 seconds and then we flip it back. Now let's just check it once more on the other side as well. Just flip it very lightly. If you can see, this is very well cooked on both the sides. And now just close the wok and transfer it to the plate.
This is so beautiful and amazing. There's a lot of cheese around inside the bread. It's so yummy. Look, it's so yummy. My toast in the bread is so tasty. Try to make this recipe and have a nice day. Do try this recipe at home. Enjoy the recipe. Like and subscribe my channel and to share with everyone.